A lot of times people ask me how I got into writing books for Windows and .NET. When I graduated college, I had a full-time job as a software engineer working on CD-ROM software, and we had to build search indexes over that. And Windows 2 had been out, and we started writing the code in Windows 2 for our customers, and then Windows 3 entered beta. When Windows 3 entered beta, I got on the list and Microsoft sent me an SDK and I started rewriting the code in that. And the beautiful thing was that it alleviated the memory barrier. So we were able to load the entire CD-ROM search index into memory in order to do our algorithms over it. Well, as I was working with Windows 3.0, I noticed some lack of features that I really wanted as a user of the product. And as I learned more about Windows, I decided to write a utility app that explained, you know, that added these features that I thought the product was missing. I then thought other programmers would enjoy reading about this, and so I wrote a magazine article unsolicited, and I sent it to Dr. Dobbs Journal way back in the day. Dr. Dobbs Journal had a relationship with a book publisher who also heard that Windows 3 was going to be big, asked Dr. Dobbs if they knew somebody who knew it, could write a book about Windows, and they recommended me. At that point, I decided I had nothing to lose. I thought it would be cool, so I tried it. And my first book came out, and then I got recognized by Microsoft Press, who asked me to write a Windows NT book, and so on. Since then, I've written a bunch of books, and there's cardboard cut out of me, was sent to a lot of bookstores to promote those books. And that's how I got into the book writing industry.